works and how sometimes it plays tricks on us. Like, you walk into a room and you're looking for something, and as soon as you walk in, just like, what was I looking for, right? Yeah. Looking for your sunglasses and it ends up being on your head, yeah. Should that happen? So I love how that works, and I think with the imagination, you can create sort of mind tricks. So if I pluck a little piece out of here, right here, you kind of lose the ability to remember how to eat, to drink, to swallow. Can you swallow it?
Swallow? No.
Swallow? It's crazy, right? I'm swallowing. Have I put this back? If I put it back?
I totally could. That's weird.
That's weird, right? Now we think we're going to try something different, okay? Okay. Just don't say it. How about? So if I pull some this from this side, something really interesting happens. I'm going to have you read this out loud. Can you read it out loud?
Toe to Rico.
Now, I put it back of that. Should see what happens.
How to read? Wow.
That's strange.
Wait, what? That's weird. That's so weird.
What if I told you I can make you lose your ability to read? What if I told you I already have? Here, what does this actually say?
To read.
How to read.
It's crazy.
What? It's back. Something really cool happened. What if I told you I can make you lose the ability to read? What if I told you I already have? What does this actually say?
How to read.
How to read. Everything's back to normal and everything's back to normal. You guys are amazing. Okay. I take all the pieces we took and put them all back. Make sure I want to add some more pieces to get you a little bit more excited because it is Friday and we want to have a good time. It's going to be a good weekend, right?
Yeah.
Good.
Right? How did you do that?
Yeah, like
just,
how do you make people stop swallowing and reading?
That's what it said.